Alrighty, you ready? One, two, three.
Proclaim their love and commitment to the world. We are gathered to rejoice with and for them in the new life they are undertaking together. Haley and Cody, the relationship you enter today must be grounded in the strength of your love and the power of your faith in each other. To make your relationship succeed, it will take unending love, it will take trust to know in your hearts that you truly want what is best for one another, and to learn and grow together. It will take faith to go forward together without knowing what the future holds. If you both come freely and understand the responsibility and work involved to make your relationship thrive and are committed to not only each other but your family, please take each other by the hands and reply, "We do."
We
do. I do.
Today you have stood before these witnesses and declared your intent to commit your lives to each other in marriage. You have made promises to each other and your family. Your road to this moment has not always been smooth, but you continue to fight for one another. I hope you will never forget the fight and perseverance that has taken to get to this moment. And I hope you will never forget the love and joy you feel today, because these are the values that will keep your marriage and family bond one another strong. You will have hard days, you'll have good days, you're going to have tears of joy, tears of heartache, but together you guys can get through anything. Just 45 steps from this point right here, I did this 5 years ago, almost to the hour, and I wouldn't trade anything, because it's best to have a partner to do all that in life. So by the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Cody, you may kiss your bride.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo!